control the congestion control. Okay, we studied about how we are going to control the congestion with respect to the admission control as well as the choke packets here. And the one more approach we studied that one, instead of creating the congestion in the network, better you reduce the load on the network. Otherwise you can increase the resources on the network here. By applying this one, you can avoid the congestion control in the network. Okay, one more new technique is that is the load shedding. Okay, this is a very important technique for the network here. The load shedding itself is telling that load shedding is nothing but it's the fancy way of saying that when the routers are running out of the capacity of the packet, directly these packets are going to be removed from the routers here, or you can say some these packets are get discarded from the router here. Then the next question comes in your mind that which packets the router has to be dropped again. Okay, during the transmission of the packet, few packets are very important here. Okay, the few packets are not that much important. Okay, we need to mark that packets. Okay, due to that reason, the router has to decide that one whether I have to discard this packet or I need to discard the other packet here. All these decisions are taken by the routers only. But questions again comes in the mind that how the router is going to discard that one. Before analyzing that one, first we need to check that whether I need to discard the older packet or whether I have to go for the new packet to discard that one. Okay, assume that this one you are having the 10 packets to transfer that one. Okay, already the 5 packets are received at the one router here. Okay, from packet number 1 to 5. Okay, or you can say this one, it received from packet 1 to 10 here. All 10 packets are received at the one router. Okay, if the packet want to discard the older packet, say this one the packet number 5, okay, for few applications if you discarded the older packet, it is very good. Okay, for example, if you are having that one, if you are watching the online videos, okay, instead of looking for the older packets, okay, the new packets are arrived, you need to keep that one the earlier packet only, or you can say new packet only, then only that makes sense here. Okay, in another way, that one, if you are having the 10 files here, okay, file transfer, the new present file is dependent on the older file here. If you discarded the older file, the present file is not going to have the any sense here. Due to that reason, older packets I should keep like that. I need to keep in a router. I hope you are understanding. So the intention is that in the few applications, older packet plays a very important role. In a few applications, the newer packets are plays a very important here. Okay, if you keep the older packet, this concept is going to be called as a wine concept. If you are using the earlier or the new packet, this concept is called as a milk concept here. It means that both the things are plays a very important role. Wine also good for the health, and milk also